overtime game winner presented by EA Sports NHL 19. Lots said it as we were watching it about the Caps defense.
Well, they had such a great start, guys. They threw seven up last night, shut out the Bruins, of course, and then tonight they come back and give up seven. That'll drive coaches wild, but this was a pretty wide-open game. This was one where everybody was kind of letting it hang out. There wasn't a tremendous amount of D played, but keep in mind there is a tremendous amount of skill in a game like this, so it is hard to defend. When it loosens up just a little bit, forget it. It's almost impossible, and that's what we saw all night long. Thrilling, thrilling game in Pittsburgh. Never as thrilling when you're on the wrong end of it, though, for the Washington Capitals.
Another overtime finish. This one, Columbus and Detroit at Little Caesars Arena. Watch.
Mantha on him. They've been out a while. Columbus has made a change, but for Panarin, who shoots it, scores! Artemi Panarin. 27 goals last season. He's got his first this season as the Columbus Blue Jackets come into Little Caesars Arena.
As Lotz said, your overtime game winner presented by EA Sports NHL 19. Lotz says he's one of the eight best forwards in the league. Here he's the hero on opening night.
I'll tell you one thing. This guy has a real unique ability to make plays.
No,
and not only to make other people around him better, to make plays and drive play as a winger, a la Patrick Kane. I told you, the right-handed Patrick Kane. They teamed so masterfully together during the time in Chicago on that line, which was lethal with Anisimov. But great motion on this goal, game-winning goal offensively by the Jackets. Beautiful motion, kept the Wings defenders off balance on that game winner.
Eighth of a second it took him to make that switch up high, and that's all Panarin needed to rip that one. You can't give him that kind of time and space. He is one guy that will make no mistake. Jimmy Howard, he was halfway out of the zone before that puck hit the back of the net. He knew it was by him. Heck of a shot by Panarin.
Another overtime finish to get to this one, Chicago and Ottawa.
For Chicago, in comes Jonathan Toews, shoots it as it makes the stop, juggles the rebound and drops it down for Duchesne.
Good save by Anderson, good patience, but I like the fact that he kept the puck moving. Now he gets his team an opportunity to go the other way.
In comes Chabot with it. Works it on Keith. Chabot has a look back, drops for Duchesne. He lost it, picked up by Toews. He's got Kane up ahead, lead pass for Patrick Kane, in behind Chabot, a backhand shot, scored! Patrick Kane, the overtime winner. And Chicago takes it 4-3.
What a...
It's an overtime game winner presented by EA Sports NHL 19. Patrick Kane in open ice, a scary sight. Dagger.
There's so many beautiful things on this play right here. Look at how calm and composed Patrick Kane is with the right skate as he knocks that one down. And then Craig Anderson has to respect that if there's anybody in the National Hockey League that can pull that puck from their backhand while faking a backhand shot over to the forehand and tapping it in the open net, it's Patrick Kane. So what does he do? He goes top shelf where your mama keeps the peanut butter. And he had absolutely no chance on that. What a beautiful shot. That is so hard for a goalie to stop, isn't it, Weeksy? You just don't know where it's going when it comes off the stick.
Yeah, no question. Backhands are lethal for goalies. You can't read the release. And you can't also read the puck flight the same way. And keep in mind, in practice, you only see the odd one.
Right.
It's not like the reps. You don't get the same amount of reps. So it's pretty disproportionate.
A trio of overtime game winners, Letang, Panarin, and Kane, having a memorable debut to open this 2018-19 campaign.